Covering our new normal.
The next step in reopening happens today.
After being closed for months, we expected to see bars open as soon as they could, but that's not really the case.
If you take a look down here in Wall Street, none of these bars are open.
Stories that matter to parents.
Before players step on the field, they will be tested for COVID-19.
What questions, if any, do you still have about this testing?
Live at 4, live at 5, live at 6. Channel 9 Eyewitness News. Coverage you can count on.